Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2296, Power Query, Two-Way Lookup During Import. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I'm excited this week. I'm recording this at Ignite 2019 in Orlando. They built these beautiful podcast studios. I'm in podcast studio number two. All right, so our problem now is we're going to do a lookup on the way in, but this lookup has to marry two files based on two fields, account and center. In the original budget, it was account, center, and budget. In actuals, it's the wrong way, center, account, and actual. This is a little bit more complicated than episode 2292 earlier this week. So let's come in here to data. They're already both tables, and I've given them great names of budget and actuals. Great. So data from a table or range like that. And then the name is budget. Beautiful. Close and load to. Only create a connection. Perfect. And we have our budget connection out there. Then come over here to the second table. Data from table or range. Yes, here we go. This one, I'm just going to leave it in the order. I could rearrange it here, but I want it to be more difficult when I do the merge. This is called actuals. Beautiful. Close and load. Close and load to. Only create a connection. Click OK. Beautiful. Now I have my two connections, only queries. Data. Get data. Combine queries. Merge. All right, now. If joining two things was subtle, joining two things by two fields is even more subtle. So we choose budget and actuals. In the first one, it's account and then control click on center. And you see I have the number 1 and 2. Down here, I have to click on account first and then control click on center like that. And that's how we set up a two-way lookup. So much easier than VLOOKUP or XLOOKUP or anything like that. I want all from the first matching from the second, 42 of 42 rows. It's going to be perfect. Click OK, and you think we're done, but we're not. We're not done because that second table shows up just as the word table. It says table, 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 table. Choose expand icon here. I don't need the original column names as a prefix. Boy, if I was an auditor, I'd put center and account in, but I'm trusting that this is going to work. The first time you would do it, of course, you're going to put in account and center, but I know this works, so I choose OK. Right, so there's my account, there's my center, there's my budget, and actual score. It works. All right, close and load. And we'll have a brand new worksheet that combines account, center, budget, and actual. A two-way lookup. I love Power Query. Power Query is absolutely awesome. Hey, check out my book, Mr. Excel LX, The Holy Grail of Excel Tips. Has lots of stuff on Power Query, plus lots of Excel things like that. I want to thank Microsoft. For hosting me today. Thanks for listening to our podcast. We recorded at Microsoft Ignite, and Microsoft is giving away Microsoft Surface earbuds to our listeners. Visit aka.ms/podcastsweepstakes before December 15th, 2019. If you like what you see here, please, down below, subscribe and ring that bell. Ringing the bell is the important part. It lets you get notifications in YouTube when we publish new stuff. I want to thank you for stopping by today. I want to thank Microsoft for hosting me here in their podcast center at MS Ignite. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. All right, here we are about to record episode number 5 here in our podcast booth. The show is going on behind me. This is really cool to have all this equipment. Check out that nice podcast center MS Ignite mug they gave us. All right, so let's go here. All right, so here we go. We're going to click record. Beautiful. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2296, Power Query, Two-Way Lookup During Import.